Three people are without a home after an electrical fire at a Green Bay duplex yesterday. The Green Bay Metro Fire Department was sent to the 800 block of 11th Avenue just before 11:30 yesterday morning for smoke coming from the lower unit of the building. Everyone was evacuated before crews arrived. Authorities say the cause was electrical and that a couch in the living room caught fire. One resident was treated for smoke inhalation, and damage is estimated at $10,000.